This copy of The History of the War of 1741 by Voltaire was one of John Jay's history books while he was a young student. The inscription in the top right corner was written by Jay in 1759, the year before he began attending King's College in New York. In 1759, Jay was being homeschooled by a private tutor named George Murray, and this Voltaire work was likely part of his history curriculum. The War of 1741, or the War of Austrian Secession, was a large-scale European conflict that lasted until 1748. The conflict began around the question of whether or not Austrian Princess Maria Theresa truly had the right to succeed her father Charles VI as ruler of the Habsburg monarchy. Like many other European wars, a web of alliances drew other nations into the conflict, and it reached an almost global scale. Voltaire was actually just a pen name for François-Marie Arouet, one of the most prolific writers of the 18th century. His work covered a broad span of both fiction and nonfiction. He wrote extensively on world history and also penned around 50 to 60 plays, many of which gave voice to his philosophies. Voltaire's history works like this one were vitally influential in the development of the study of history as a whole. He was one of the first to write history works without the traditional nationalist and Christian frames of reference, and instead took a more social and societal focus on economics, culture, and political history. He imposed his Enlightenment values onto his works, and in the process opened the door for future historians to write works free from the lens of Eurocentrism, religious intolerance, great men, and the traditional focus of diplomacy in warfare. Voltaire himself urged future historians to focus more details, better ascertained facts, precise dates, more attention to customs, laws, mores, commerce, finance, agriculture, and population.